So, I left town. Don't worry, I'm not leaving forever. Just to begin my search. I was going to make a kimono of makeshift Pokeball charm. It would work like an actual Pokeball. It would just be for show. You see, back in Daybreaking Town, it was an age where people were starting to go from a wooden Pokeball to these metal Pokeballs or plastic Pokeballs with strange white feet of some sorts. But I vividly remember the wooden Pokeball mainly because a trainer bonked me on the head with one. I managed to escape with it, but I lost it when a thousand-year threat attacked. I also remember Ava telling me how one was made, with an apricorn and tumblestone. I asked some of the ponies where I could find them, and they told me they were near town, and pretty easy to find. The apricorns would be in the trees, and the tumblestone would be near the rock formations. Finding the apricorns were pretty easy. I managed to get some berries along the way. Finding the tumblestone was a little more harder. It was way deep than some of the rock formations. I was attacked by some of the heartless while I was out there, and by some of the strange white thingies. But that's when I noticed something. The heartless and white husk have a vendetta against each other, which made getting past them a lot easier. Every so often, though, they would turn their attention to me. Of course, they had to go. I managed to find the tumblestone I was looking for.
But before I could break it apart, a giant white husk was above me. And before I knew it, I was up against the wall with the giant chunk of tumblestone stuck on my back.
More of them started appearing,
but I had what I came here for. I wasn't gonna risk taking them on under level, so I ran. I got out of there with the tumblestone, but I felt conflicted. If I was gonna take down those bigger heartless and white husks, I was gonna need to get stronger. So I carried that big hunk of tumblestone all the way back to town.